Hey everybody, Brandon McDonald here, and welcome back to our new movie. It's Brandon McDonald. Today, I'd like to tell you guys about an upcoming Maze Runner film. This is kind of late, but I haven't seen reports on it online or anything until I came across the Wikipedia page, and it had this to say.
He'll show up eventually.
Okay guys, here we are to the article on Wikipedia. Following the acquisition of 20th Century Fox by Disney in March 2019, Disney confirmed in April 2019 at their CinemaCon presentation that new Maze Runner films were in development.
The Last City, Wicked whole base of operations.
So, as you guys can see, Disney has plans to make other Maze Runner films, and I'm excited to see where they could go with this franchise, because there's two prequel books this series, and they haven't adapted those, but they could also do a continuation of the series, which is something I'd like to see, because the third movie ended on a cliffhanger. Like, they could, there's so much more they could do with the series that they never did. So,
you still care about it, don't you?
Yeah, I want to see this film. If you want to, let me know in the comments. Also, please like, share, subscribe to this video. And help me recommend it to others by helping me grow this channel to 100 movie lovers strong. Right now, we're getting ready. We're on the road to 100, so please subscribe. And when we reach 100 subscribers, we will be doing a live stream where you get to choose which book that I do next with audiobook. So please like, share, subscribe. Click that bell beside the subscribe button. Click on, you'll be notified every time I upload a new video. Thank you. This is Brandon McDonald signing out. See you out there, movie lovers.